And they are the number one team in the country. Now they've won 20 straight games in Big Ten play, a conference record. They've won 18 straight on their home field right here at the Horseshoe.
At their own 24-yard line, but it's Beckman to throw on first down, and he wants it all, and he's got a man wide open. Brian Hartline down the sideline. Hartline dragged out of bounds at about the 13. Longest play allowed by the Illini defense this year. And now Wells in the backfield, bounces it outside. Beanie, touchdown! Second down and 10. This time in the spread. The counter coming back the other way, wide open field. Daniel Dufresne. Dufresne trying to outrun the angles. Inside the 30, 20, all the way down to the 3-yard line. First and goal, and he fumbled it. Found control to the end zone. Touchdown, Illinois. Uamana Munui. Touchdown. How about Michael? Beckman flesh. Down the sideline, it's intercepted. What a great catch. Defensively, it's DeRay Hicks. Play action. Williams throws to the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Jacob Willis. 33-yard strike. Williams drops to throw to the corner. Touchdown. Got it to Brian Gamble. They're going to keep it on the ground. That's going to be a loss of one. Jay Lehman come to play, the middle linebacker. Third down and goal. Beckman in trouble. Dodge trying to scramble around to find some time. Throws to the end zone. Tipped. And it's intercepted.
Picked off.
Intercepted in the end zone on the ricochet by Antonio Steele. Second, a long five.
Down the middle.
Williams down the middle, wide open man. Touchdown, Illinois. Wilkins for the score, a 31-yarder, and Juice for the fourth time today finds a different receiver.
Ohio State with all kinds of time, all their timeouts. Beckman to throw on first down. Airing it out, long ball, and it's intercepted at the 24 by Marcus Thomas. Threw into double coverage on the deep ball, and Illinois got it back. Play of the day, Juice Williams, he's got it. First down, second time. Ron Zook has gone on fourth down today, and he's got them both. We're down to 5 minutes to go in the game. Juice Williams keeps it on the option, and he's got a first down. Oh, boy, and you can see the reaction of Jim Tressel. He knew they needed that stop. Has to get it to the 40 of Ohio State for a first down. He's going to run the quarterback draw. Juice Williams, and he's got another one.
Another first down, a big, huge play.
And Illinois ran off the last 8 minutes and 9 seconds off the clock, and they've upset the number one Buckeyes. 28-21 at the Horseshoe in Columbus.